We are going to continue for calculation of interest on capital when additional capital is introduced in business. Before I move ahead with this topic, I briefly recall the explanation which we understood in our previous class relating to interest on capital. First, if the deed is silent, no interest on capital will be provided. If profits are sufficient, then interest and capital will be given in full. If there is loss, then and interest on capital is treated as charge, then interest on capital will be provided and the further loss would be borne in by partners. Okay. And if interest on, after providing interest on capital, if there is profit, then the partners are going to enjoy the profit. Now we have today's topic, we are going to understand calculation of interest on capital when additional capital is introduced in the business. Suppose if opening capital is given and there is introduction of capital, then how will the interest on capital be calculated? First, on opening capital, the interest on capital will be calculated for full year. On additional capital, additional amount or capital, the interest on capital will be calculated from the period of introduction till the end of accounting year. Okay. Suppose if the accounting year is calendar year, then the starting date will be 1st January and the closing date will be 31st December. Okay. Then suppose on opening capital, the interest on calculated on capital will be calculated for the full year, and for additional capital, suppose an amount has been introduced, rupees 50,000 on 1st July, then for 50,000, 6 months will be calculated. And suppose the business was started with rupees 2 lakhs and on 2 lakhs the full year interest will be calculated. Then total interest will be on 2 lakhs full year amount and on 50,000 6 months amount. Both interest on capital will be calculated, summed up, and that will become the total interest on capital. We can take an easy example. If suppose opening capital is rupees 1 lakh at the beginning of each accounting year, okay, and the accounting year starts on 1/4/18 and rupees 20,000 is introduced on 1/10/18. Question is, calculate IOC at the rate of 10% per annum if the accounting year is closing on 31st March 2019. So how to calculate? First, in A part, we will calculate interest on capital for full year on rupees 1 lakh amount. So 1 lakh into 10 by 100. We don't need to take 12 by 12 because 12 by 12 is 1 only. So full year means 12 upon 12 months. That is, we can leave that part. So 1 lakh multiplied by 10 by 100 gives us 10,000 interest. Now, as per the question, 20,000 was introduced on 1st October 2018. So, on rupees 20,000, interest on capital will be calculated from the period 1st October 2018 to 31st March 2019. So, here is the calculation shown. 20,000 into 10 upon 100 into 6 by 12, that comes to 1,000. Now, what will be the total interest on capital in this given example? 10,000 plus 1,000, that comes to 11,000. Okay. So, let us recall, when additional capital is introduced, first you have to find out interest on capital on opening capital for the full year, and the extra amount, the additional amount which has been introduced whenever during the accounting period, for that period you have to calculate interest on capital, then you have to add full year interest on capital and the additional interest on additional capital, both amount you have to calculate as we did here, 10,000 plus 1,000 is equal to 11,000. I hope you have understood.